Here we go then with a new week of workouts, starting with the Monday Bodyweight Blast. As always, 6 exercises, 30 seconds of each exercise, 10 seconds in between, aiming to do a total of 4 rounds with a short rest break in between each round. So, warming up, little jog on the spot, just getting things moving. We're gonna bring the knees up a little bit more. Switching it out, jumping jacks. And then back and forth, what are those? To the jog. And bringing that down then, mobilizing next, head forward and back, stretching off the neck and the traps. Then side to side. Shoulders back. Then roll forward. Make sure we've got a comfortable stance. We're rotating from the hips as we go through, just a little bit further up onto the toe. That last rotation round. Couple more. There, we're going to take it down to the hips and knees up and down. Couple more, and then slightly wider squat stance and drop it down into a nice squat stretch. Really let it sink down, so stretch right around the quads, glutes, all the lower body in that nice position there. Really bring it back up and jogging again, heart rate just coming back up, ready to go. Punch it out to the front. To the top, front again, and ready to go. So, 6 exercises this week. We're starting with quarter turn squat, little drop down, pop it round, nice landing, and then back, and doing those 3 sides, round and back, so don't get dizzy. Then we're gonna take it down to a plank, nice and straight, popping the legs in and out. Squat thrust plank, not too fast. Nice pause in between to really work the core. Then we're gonna come up, jog and punch, getting it moving, upping that cardio. Then I'm gonna take it down to a sit-up variation, feet together, and hands from overhead, right up, touch the feet. Boom. Then we'll come back up. Lower body again, 3 squats. And on the third one, jumping up. Then finishing the round with the high knees to really up that intensity. Then taking that break, taking a breather, and round again into the other rounds. A nice squat down, 3 sides, Remember, form over all out speed. Nice squat, nice drop, and turn. Plank position. Popping those legs in and out. If that gets too intense, could walk them up and back. Or just get into a longer hold and then do the jump up the legs. Jogging punch then, work it through. Job. Up to the next squat. Variation. Three squats. On the third one, the jump. Final little set, high knees to come. So take your 30 seconds or a little bit more off and then in again. Another two or three rounds, making three or four rounds in total for the Bodyweight Blast workout. A nice squat down, three sides. Remember, form over all out speed. Nice squat, nice drop, and turn. Plank position.
popping those legs in and out. That'll get us to the intent. Could walk them up and back. We'll just get into a longer hold and then do the jump up the legs. Jogging punch then, work it through. Job. Up to the next squat, variation, three squats, and the third one is a jump. Final little set, high knees to come. A nice squat down, three sides. Remember, form over all out speed. Nice squat, nice drop and turn. Bank position. Popping those legs in and out. That'll get us to the intent. Could walk them up and back. We'll just get into a longer hold and then do the jump up the legs. Jogging punch then, work it through.
jog. Up to the next squat. Variation. Three squats. On the third one, there's a jump. Final little set, high knees to come. A nice squat down, three sides. Remember, form over all out speed. Nice squat, nice drop and turn. Position. Popping those legs in and out. That'll get us to intent. Could walk them up and back. Or just get into a longer hold and then do the jump up the legs. Jogging punch then, work it through. Up to the next squat, variation, three squats, on the third one, there's a jump. Final little set, high knees to come.
So stretching off out to the front. Nice upper back stretch. Then hands round, chest up, elbows back. Nice chest, front of the shoulders, delt stretch. Lifting everything up nice and tall, really good posture. Then arm across, bring that round, tucking it in, stretching round the shoulder. And round to the other side. To lower body then. Small step forward, reaching down towards the toe. If you can reach it, just reaching down. So now stretch down the hamstrings and the calves and back of the legs. Spare hand, spare weight on the opposite knee. Then swap it around. There. Nice squat stance, nice width, stretching right down again, letting our body weight just drop down, and this time a little bit of tension out onto the knees so we can get the adductors on the inside of the leg stretched right round into the glutes as well. Great work.